Hi everyone, my name is Santiago Vasquez and I'm a senior at UC Berkeley. This past year, I had the chance to work directly with Foreign Service Officer Michaela Schwitzerblum, the local diplomat in residence for the Northwestern region of the United States. Throughout my time in college, I moved around a ton. I've lived in Ecuador, Brazil, and Mexico, and that's made it really tricky to fit a traditional Department of State internship into my college schedule. So one of the great things about doing a VS FS internship is that it's not your typical internship in the sense that you really can do it from anywhere in the world. You still get all that vital networking and experience that comes with interning with the Department of State, but you don't have to worry about the costs associated with moving to DC or moving to a whole nother country, because as long as you have your laptop and a stable internet connection, you really can do your part to work directly with Foreign Service officers on projects associated with promoting diplomacy abroad.